We have two goals for this video. One, we want to define the terms in the acronym ADME. And then I want to try to draw a very clear distinction between metabolism and excretion. On the screen, we have an oral CP time curve. And the characteristics of these curves, these CP time curves, are often described by an acronym ADME. So let's see what each of the letters in ADME represent. The acronym ADME stands for absorption, distribution, metabolism, and excretion. Absorption is the movement of a drug from its site of administration to general circulation in the bloodstream, where it can be detected in the plasma. For an oral drug, administration is by the mouth. The pill then travels into the stomach, dissolves to release the active drug, and then that active drug may be absorbed into the stomach or through the stomach or through the small intestines. Nutrients and drugs absorbed from the GI tract enter the hepatic portal system, pass through the liver, and finally gain access to the general circulatory system, the plasma, where the drug can be detected. So absorption is a bunch of different steps, many steps. It's anything required to reach the plasma. The rate of absorption is often communicated by the Tmax of a CP time curve. Tmax is the time after the dose at which the CP rises to its maximum value. Cpmax. The time before Tmax is normally called the absorption phase. Distribution describes the movement of a drug from the bloodstream, from the plasma, to the different tissues of the body, including the site of the drug's intended target protein. Distribution also describes the movement of the drug from its target back into the plasma. For oral drugs, before Tmax, distribution is mostly occurring from the plasma into the tissues. After Tmax, distribution is mostly from the tissues back to the plasma. Metabolism is the chemical breakdown of a drug in the plasma. Metabolism does not destroy the atoms of a drug molecule, but it converts the molecule into a new molecule, a metabolite. When we discuss metabolism in this course, we will focus on metabolism by the liver. This is hepatic metabolism, although metabolism can occur in other organs and tissues. As plasma flows through the liver, a portion of the drug will be metabolized. Excretion is the removal of intact, unmetabolized drug from the plasma by the kidneys. So we are talking about renal excretion. Excretion can occur in other tissues. As plasma flows through the kidneys, a portion of the drug will be filtered by the kidneys and collected in the urine for excretion from the body. Metabolism and excretion together cause plasma concentration to decrease and are collectively called an elimination process. Elimination is typically the period, the elimination phase, is the time after Tmax, and metabolism and excretion contribute to the elimination phase. So in this video, we saw these four terms: absorption, distribution, metabolism, and excretion. And these are four key ideas when we talk about the movement of a drug through the body to and from its site of action.